Welcome to all. Today we discuss about lubrications. First we discuss about friction. Friction is the force resisting the relative motion of surfaces or material elements in a contact. The ratio of the force of friction between two bodies and the force pressing them together is known as coefficient of friction. It is denoted by mu. So, friction between moving parts in contact is inevitable, but it is desirable to keep these two as low as possible. Provide a fine or smooth surface finish, replacing the one of the material having lower coefficient of friction. Introducing a fluid film which separates the parts lightly, thus reducing the friction. Installing balls, rollers or needles between the sliding surfaces, which replace the sliding moment by rolling action. In lubrication is the process or technique employed to reduce wear on surface in close proximity and moving relative to each another. Lubrication is effected by introducing a substance called lubricant. The lubricant film can be a solid graphite, a liquid, a semi-solid grease, or especially a gas. Objective of lubrication: to reduce frictional resistance, to reduce wear on the bearing surfaces, to protect the bearing surfaces from corrosion, to carry away heat from the bearing, to reduce noise from the moving components of the machines. There are different lubricating conditions like dry lubricants. No lubricant present between the surfaces is called dry lubrication. Next is boundary lubrications. Next is full film lubrication. The surfaces are separated by thick film of lubricant and there will not be any metal to metal contact. Next is mixed lubrications. Next is hydrodynamic lubrication. This is the position at rest starts to rotate and bearing at running speed. This is full film lubrication. This is hydrostatic lubrication diagram. The properties of lubricant is viscosity, resistance of a liquid to flow, oiliness. It is the ability of the lubricant to stay in place between the bearing surfaces. Stability, that is retention of properties as long as possible, right? That is oxidization, biological degradation and dilution. Types of lubricant like animal oils from animal fats, vegetable oils from plant seeds, mineral oils from hydrocarbons obtained from minerals, synthetic oils, grease and dry and graphite. There are additives, like the properties of a lubricant can be improved by adding certain chemicals like antioxidants, foam depressant, corrosion inhibitors, detergent disappears, oiliness improves. In selection of lubricant, the selection of lubricant depend on type of mechanism being lubricated, type of lubricating system, rate of heat removal and cost. These are the properties of the lubrications materials. These are the all diagrams of this. Okay, after the selection of lubricant, these are the features. These are the table for how to select of lubricant. There is plain bearing, rolling bearing, grease, lubricant types, lubricant system, heat removal, maintenance cost, and these are the comments. Lubricating methods. There are some lubricating methods such as we are discuss about. These are the lubricating methods as follow: oil can, oil gun, grease packing, wick type, bath type, and circulations. This is all oil can and grease gun, oil can and grease gun. Bath type, this is a splash, housing, grease and oil. This is a grease packing and wick type, grease packing and wick type lubrication. This is a circulation in pressure conditions. There is oil filter, relief valve, oil pump. Gaskets and seals. Sealing is the process of preventing gases, liquids and solids escape from containers and mechanisms. Seals can be broadly divided into two categories, like static seals and dynamic or mechanical seals. Selection of seal. The choice of seal to be used on a particular application is determined by the following factors, like properly of the material being contained, amount and speed of any moment, operating pressure, life expectancy, operating temperature. This is seal material like non-metallic materials, felt, rubber, asbestos, cork, plastic, PVC, paper, cloth. It's In metallic materials like copper, lead, tin, plated steel, beryllium and often combination of several materials used to make particular seal or gasket. Gaskets are static seal used to prevent fluids or gases passing across mating surface when there is no movement on a mechanical assembly. Gasket materials like cork, rubber, asbestos, plastic and metallic materials. Fitting gaskets. Important rules to follow when fitting gasket is confirmation. The sealing pressure should be sufficiently high to make the gasket conform to the joint surface. There is some condition of joint surfaces, like the mating surface of the joint should be free from burrs and indentations, reasonably flat and made together, clean and free from oil, grease and other materials. Reasons for leakage in the joint: wrong gasket material, incorrect fitting gasket, poor joint surface, no conformation, distortion of surface, inaccurate tensioning. Dynamic or mechanical seals. Mechanical seals are used where there is movement between the parts being sealed, like types: radial lip seal, exclusion seal, clearance seal, ring seal, face seal, diaphragm seal, packing. This is the radial types seals. There is parts of lip seal is frame, leaf, spring. There are features like take up little space, easy to install, low cost, accommodation, slight misalignment, one of the most widely used. Fitting mechanism seals. There is make sure that the correct type of seal is used, particularly when replacing a seal. Ensure that the housing, shaft and seal is good condition and free from dirt and other foreign material. Lubricate the surface of seal, shaft and housing if necessary. Use a suitable assembly tool if needed. Use a cone or sleeve over any sharp corners of the shaft. Check seal for the correct operation before applying power to drive. After a short period to use, inspect seal for other failures. Seals and gaskets examples. These are the seals and gaskets examples. So, in this we are consider all topics of lubrication. So, thank you very much all of you.